Now, with the only tri-state forecast that's independently certified most accurate, here's Mariah Turner.
It is Labor Day weekend. It is the last day of August, believe it or not. Tomorrow is September, and we're kicking off September with some warm temperatures this week. It's going to be pretty muggy. Right now, News 5 radar showing us quiet conditions around here, but out west, we are seeing a cold front causing some showers and storms. That'll be in our area by Tuesday in the form of a weak cold front. Not going to do much in terms of temperatures, but we will see showers and storms on Tuesday. Taking a closer look at home, you can see fairly quiet right now, but as we go into tomorrow morning, we do have the chance for some spring. Tomorrow, we have some chances for some scattered showers. Temperatures, we've taken this trend, we've plummeted down into the low 70s, and that's kind of where we'll hang out tonight. We'll see lows around 69, and for the most part, this dew point's not budging at all. It is going to be a muggy and humid overnight and a muggy and humid week. 72 again, our temperature right now, the dew point at 68, the humidity at 87%. So if you step outside, that's that air where you can feel it. And those winds from the south, it is that southerly moisture that we're feeling right now. 72 in Loveland, 69 in Wilmington, 72 in Harrison. So you can see across the board a good spread of the low 70s, and we'll continue to just really sit here and just camp out. Some areas could get down to 69, other areas might just see 70 for an overnight low. We're going to see these warm temperatures. It will be humid, and then by 8 a.m. tomorrow, we could see some sprinkles in the forecast. Warming back up, tomorrow's going to be a little bit warmer than what we saw today. We do have a slight risk for severe weather, just slightly for Fayette and Union counties, and this is for tomorrow afternoon and evening. So a lot of people have been asking me, what's it going to look like in terms of storms? Tomorrow just really looks like a showery kind of day. Tuesday is when we see some storm activity. So for the most part, things are going to be pretty quiet. And as you can see on future cast, things are quiet right now. As we push through our overnight, tomorrow morning, we do see the chances for some sprinkles. And then late morning, early afternoon, it turns more into a scattered activity. And then, as you can see, late afternoon and early evening, things become more isolated in nature. Heading into the overnight, things look dry. And then Tuesday is when we see that cold front finally in our area, bringing some showers and storms, much like what we saw early on Sunday. It is Sunday still. Tomorrow's Monday. It's Labor Day. And tonight we will see 69 for our low, warm and muggy conditions. And then tomorrow we'll warm it up a little bit more. We're going to see a little more sunshine than what we saw today. So we're going to see 86 for a high, a little bit warmer, and that mugginess is still in place. I'm going to break it down for you right now. In the morning, we do have the chance for those sprinkles. Again, scattered showers by noon. Early afternoon, we're going to see partly sunny conditions, so we'll see a little bit more sunshine helping us get up to 86 with a chance of an isolated shower in the evening. And then storms roll in by Tuesday, but taking a look at those temperatures, it is a warm and muggy week. Sunday, it looks to be highs around 78 degrees, so a brief break from the heat and humidity, but it looks like the week following, it's still summertime with warm and humid temperatures.